Founded in 1878, Swiss-based SGS is the world's leading and oldest independent third-party testing, inspection and certification multinational. Today, SGS serves many industries among 5 divisions. We have 96,000 employees and 2,700 offices and laboratories worldwide and are active in almost every country in the world. We provide transparent and unbiased testing, inspection, accreditation and certification solutions. We give our customers assurance in their products, processes and system services. Our global reputation for independence and integrity allows us to build trust wherever it is needed. Clients rely on our solutions to ensure the compliance of their products, services and processes. Through our network of experts, we provide quality certification and accreditation services worldwide. Bacteria, viruses and odors are ubiquitous in public places. The demand for performance tests of antivirus products is growing day by day. Among many product categories, SGS provides more and more testing and certification services to support consumers to find high-performance products. So which products are effective? To address this issue, Panasonic has commissioned SGS to identify and certify the effectiveness of nanoe-equipped air conditioners by inhibiting viruses and removing odors in public environments. To meet this objective, we first need to simulate the life environment of an office or hotel room and build a laboratory that meets the strict specifications of SGS BioPL. Laboratories with dimensions of about 52 square meter and 139 cubic meter have strict requirements for constant temperature, humidity and air tightness. Finally, the laboratory and simulated room must pass 32 strict tests and meet acceptance requirements to ensure the accuracy of test data and reports. Touch points in any public environment, such as tabletops and door handles, harbor viruses. People touch those points repeatedly and making hand washing key to preventing infection. This is the first time that SGS has conducted virus experiments in a large space. Here test item is E. coli bacteriophage MS2. Testing in such large space presents a new challenge. The larger the space, the greater the potential spread of a virus, the greater its danger. To address this, we suspend cloth strips contaminated with the virus being tested to simulate the height of a desktop and a door handle in a simulated room for removal detection. This replicates locations where viruses are more likely to be transmitted. When the temperature and humidity in the laboratory are stabilized, fake cloth strips are placed in the middle of the test room, as required by the test protocol. After the air conditioning is turned on, experimental observation is carried out for 4 hours. Specimens are taken from different locations every 2 hours and sent for testing. After rigorous and scientific testing, the results show that nanoe-X can effectively inhibit viruses attached to surfaces in large spaces. Consequently, we can have scientific evidence to support the claims for the effectiveness of nanoe-X products in large spaces, such as offices. Typically, people try to remove odors from large spaces by opening windows for ventilation, but that's not always enough. Odors from smoke can adhere to surfaces such as carpets, curtains, and mattresses. These odors are difficult to remove through air circulation alone. They will not disperse and will instead continue to be emitted into the space. Our test targets these adhering odors, which are harder to remove. We tested odor removal by covering the airflow of air conditioner with smoky strips of cloth in multiple directions and time points. At the same time, we used the same setup as a control group in a laboratory room without nanoe-X configuration under the same temperature and humidity conditions. On completion of the exposure stage, odor evaluation was performed by 7 odor experts in accordance with the standard. The test results show that nanoe-X can effectively remove odors adhering surfaces in large spaces. Based on the safety and effectiveness of nanoe-X, it can be expected nanoe-X to provide cleaner air and crowded spaces such as hotels, if it can be used 24 hours a day.